20 years ago, way down in New Orleans, a group of fellas found